Real Madrid have just called up a 16-year-old youngster, Joan Martinez. He is one of the youngest players to be called up ever for Real Madrid. To be 16, you're playing in the first team, I know it's for pre-season, but the fact that he's being called up, there are so many other 16-year-olds, why is he being brought up? So first of all, based on what I've read and heard, Real Madrid keep a high regard of this player. They think that he's probably going to be the next Sergio Ramos. First of all, I don't call players the next this or the next that. I think players need to just be their own players. We should not be comparing them to this player and that legend and this legend. So he is joining preseason. He traveled with the team to USA. He will be playing against Milan, Chelsea and Barcelona. So first of all, let's look at his ability. Let's look at his ball playing, because ball playing is what I've seen the most of him. I only watched the highlights, I never watched this player play in an actual match. But based on his highlights, I can tell he's a good ball player. Ball playing is a big thing for defenders to have. He has a good left foot on him and he has a good right foot on him. I think he's good with ball playing, good enough. We go to his defensive work. Defensively, I've not seen too much of him. I know he's strong, he's tall. He wrestles the players off and he has a good tackle on him. We go to his aerial threat. In the air, this guy's a threat. Because he's tall, he usually gets onto the headers. He's good with head clearances, which is a big thing for him. And I think he can become a success. But I think we should relax, because when he does get used for pre-season, I think we should be careful. I think Ancelotti is going to be careful. He knows how to use youngsters. And I think Carlo will play this guy for 4 minutes, 5 minutes, or even up to 7 minutes. I think he won't give him too much game time because he's 16. We should not have high expectations for him. And depending on how he plays, I think he should be used for this season. Now, we only have 3 foot centre backs. Alaba is injured. We only have Militao, Rudiger, and Vallejo. Joan Martinez could be our fourth choice for this season. But it's not confirmed, nothing is confirmed. We need to first see how he plays in an actual match. And if he messes up, people should not be looking at it so critically. Because even on social media, people look at these teenagers and they are so critical of a teenage player. Recently, Lenny Yaro got injured. People are mocking him for getting injured. Then you get Endrick, he just signed for Real Madrid. People are saying he's gonna flop. I'm telling you, I don't understand where this is coming from. And I don't want the same for this player. But I know there's going to be people who are going to hate on him if he messes up. And if he does actually perform in this preseason, then we have a young talent on our hands. Because Barca are very good with academy players, such as the Lamine Yamals, playing at 16. Who knows, we could have a player like that in a Real Madrid that is impossible for a 16-year-old to play. Even if Yamal was at Real Madrid, he wouldn't be playing as much. He could be used for this season. And if he does, I'll be excited about it. But I don't think he should be used too frequently. He's just 16. And also, we're talking about academy. There are a lot of academy players on this preseason tour. Jacobo Ramon is also going to travel to USA to be in preseason. Jacobo Ramon is a good center back. He's older than Martinez. And I think he has a higher chance of playing for the first team just because I think he's more experienced. But you know, us Madrid fans, we are excited for academy talents being in the first team. I swear we never get academy players anymore. I believe the last academy player that came from the academy straight to the first team was maybe Morata, but I think I might be wrong on that one. Further on, if you want to argue Valverde, Valverde was on loan. Many of the players who are from the academy playing now, they were on loans. I just want to see a player come from Castilla to the first team and then make it. That's all I want. But preseason should be fun. In my time, it's about 2 a.m. or 3 a.m. Listen, I'm excited for preseason. I'm excited for the conversations we can have about what comes out of this preseason. And not to mention, Mbappe, Vinny, Rodrigo, they are still coming. So this is a big season coming up. Whatever happens, we just hope for the best. And up here is a new video. But if you enjoyed, smash like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Peace out.